Hello friends, good morning, welcome you all to another video. And I express my apologies that in the previous week on Friday and Saturday I am unable to post any lecture video because of the examination work was in going. Actually it was also going now, so therefore today also I am posting this lately to on your Google Classroom. So today we are going to start with the paper number 9, and please check out the notes of your literary terms. If you don't get any kind of notes, so please make in comment section or directly WhatsApp me, so I will upload the notes. So today we are going to start with the unit number 2, that is the plays. And the first play which we are going to start, that is the only one play we are going to start, and the name of that play is The Vulture, which was written by Vijay Tendulkar. Actually Vijay Tendulkar has written this play in Marathi, that is Gidhade, and it was translated into English. And now we are going to see the background of The Vulture, very brief, and then we are going to deal with the characters. So in the next slide we can say the characters written over here. But what is the Gidhade or the vultures? So you know that the vulture is that kind of bird who, when any animal dies, the vultures come there and they just eat the flesh of that recently or just dead animal. So they just finish that dead animal within a few minutes, a few hours. You can say that there is only bones are left. So that is the nature of the bird, vulture. So it also applicable to the human being, because the human being is also, in order to gain a lot of property or a lot of profits, so human being also behave like a vulture, and they just eats all the flesh, not actually or literary flesh, but all things. They just suck other people, they just give trouble to other people. Even they don't consider that they are my relatives, or he is my brother, or he is my father, or my sister. Nothing, they will not see that. They, in order to just complete their, all the desires, they behave like that. So this play is like that, okay? This is the like that place, and you can see such kind of characters elsewhere around we in the society, they are there, okay? So let's start with the characters. So this video will be very short, because of I have already told you that the examination work is in progress, and therefore I didn't get any enough time to make all these things. So this video will be short, and tomorrow we are going to meet with the another video, okay? So let's start with the first character, that is the Papa, whose name is Hari Pitale. So Hari Pitale, actually he developed a business, and actually he has deceived his own brother, that is Sakaram, in that business. Actually Papa and Sakaram, they have jointly started a business, okay? But Papa, he behaved like a vulture, and he deceived Sakaram, and in this way he became the owner of all the business. But you know that asa mhantat marathi madhe karmachi phal kadhi na kadhi bhetatas, okay? So whatever you put seeds, automatically it gets result. So whatever you have done, the wrong deeds, it will get you the result of that wrong deeds. So Papa's two son, that is Umakant and Ramakant, they also not good, they are not taking care of Papa. Papa is old, okay? He doesn't have enough teeth in his mouth, and nobody is taking care. And Ramakant and Umakant wanted to get money from Papa, okay? So that is the thing. And in the play they are going to beat Papa also. So Sakaram is a Sakaram, you can say that the Sakaram is good. No, he is also like Papa, because it is like a Sakaram who wanted to deceive Papa, but before that Papa has deceived him. If you watch that movie Race 1, Race 2, so this thing is there, that one character in the Race 1, there is also story of two brothers, 1-1-2, okay? Akshay Khanna and Saif Ali Khan is there. So Akshay Khanna wanted to kill Saif Ali Khan, and Saif Ali Khan wanted to kill Akshay Khanna. So that is the story. So in this way the Sakaram also wanted to deceive Papa. So again Sakaram will become there, because he has stored a little bit money, and he wanted to take that money, because Papa has a little bit money, and it was hidden from the Ramakant and Umakant and Manik. And after the arrival of Sakaram, they came to know about that money, and we are going to see it in the play. The next character is Ramakant, and Ramya is his name, Ramya. Ramya. So he's the elder son, and he is like him, like Papa, and he is not a good son, and he is important also. He can't, his wife is Rama, and he can't satisfy her. He can't give her a child. Only he just go to the one Baba to another Baba. A lot of Babas he meet, but he is important, so therefore he can't be a father. Next character is Umakant. Umakant is also important, and therefore he doesn't want to get married, because you know that Ramakant is also important. So therefore Umakant doesn't marry, and actually he got you know that the property from Papa as a his house, guest house at the okay, so the guest house, I'm going to take it, clear it in further. And he is not also good, he is like a Papa also. Okay, so the both are the same people, Ramakant and Umaya or Ramya, we can say. Rajinath is a good son, but he is engaged and illegitimate son of Papa from another woman. And he is a good, he is a poet, and he lives in garage, and he doesn't get any property from the Papa. He just belonged to the that carriage. So Manika is a daughter of Papa, and she is also more than 30 years old, and she also didn't get married, and she just make affairs with somebody. And in this, Umakant and Rajinikant make use of Manik also. Okay, so they are going to also kill her child in her belly. Okay, we are going to see that in the further. So these, all these characters are like a, excluding Rajinikanth and Rama, all these characters are vultures. So Rama is a very nice woman, and she is Ramakant's wife, and actually she is taking care of Rajinath because she loves Rajinath. And later on this play, she will get pregnant from Rajinath, but Manik will kill that child also in the future. So we are going to see it. So thank you for watching, and we are going to meet in the next lecture. Thank you very much.